Hello, my name's Lyle Brotherton, and I'm the author of the Ultimate Navigation Manual. Today for Trail Magazine, I'm going to show you how, using a compass, we can take a bearing to a feature that we can see in the field. The first thing to remember is that the needle inside a compass always points magnetic north. No matter where we are, it points to magnetic north. So the bearing that we take is the angle of difference that our compass points, using the direction of travel arrows, to magnetic north. It's very straightforward, let me show you how. First of all, I face the feature that I wish to take a bearing from. In this instance, it's that hill over there. Facing it square on, I get down onto one knee and form something that I call the brace position. In this brace position, the cat, who's here to help me now, is also my assistant. In the brace position, I put the compass on my knee and I point it directly towards that hill. And I make sure it's pointed towards with the direction of travel arrows. Then I rotate the bezel so that the orienting lines run parallel underneath with the magnetic compass. And to do that and to avoid parallax, I look directly down on top of the compass. I then check that it is pointing towards the feature exactly, look back down, make any necessary adjustments, and then the reading at the index point here, that little triangle, is my bearing to that feature. It's a very straightforward procedure, worth knowing.